गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स फॉर थर्सडे वीडियो क्लास आई एम गोइंग टू अगेन आई कंटिन्यू द एलिप्स एलिप्स आई एक्सप्लेन वन बाय वन ईजिली इफ यू गो थ्रू द वीडियो मीन्स ईजिली अंडरस्टैंड फॉर द एलिप्स सो व्हाट इज द एइथ क्वेश्चन आइडेंटिफाई हियर आल्सो आइडेंटिफाई द टाइप ऑफ द कॉनिक्स आइडेंटिफाई द टाइप ऑफ द कॉनिक्स फाइंड द सेंटर द सेम ओनली फाइंड द सेंटर Foci, vertices, and directrices of the each of the following. Identify the type of conic. Find center, foci, vertices, and directrices of the each of the following. What is this equation? X minus 3 the whole square by 225 plus y minus 4 the whole square by 289 equal to 1. See for this one, this not this is of the form x minus h the whole square by b square because the denominator of the x value is what smallest comparing with the denominator of the y value. So x minus h the whole square by b square plus y minus k the whole square by a square equal to 1. So from that conic is what? This is the equation of the ellipse. This conic is was nothing but what? Identify. What is the question asking? Identify the type of conic. So this is the equation of the conic is nothing but what? A ellipse. This is not passing through the origin. How will you say passing through the origin? This is simply not x square by a square of the form, y square by b square of the form, or x square by b square or y square by a square of the form. So here having h comma k value is given. So it is not passing through the origin. Passing through the point what? 3 comma 4. Therefore the ellipse is passing through the point what? 3 comma 4. Therefore center is what? Easily understand h instead of what is the center formula? Center is h comma k. H comma k is nothing but what? 3 comma 4. For here as there is any value for x square by a square means the center is what? 0 comma 0. Here what? The center is nothing but what? 3 comma 4. So first we understand this is of the form x minus h the whole square by b square plus y minus k the whole square by a square equal to 1. Comparing the equation 1 and 2. This is the equation 1. Given question. This is our equation of the conics. So equation of the ellipse. Comparing with the 1 and 2. What is our a square? A square is nothing but what? 289. A square equal to 289. This implies a equal to 17. What is our b square? B square equal to 225. This implies b equal to what? Nothing but 15. So first a square equal to. This is a square. This is properly understand. Suppose you write this is a square means the sum is totally wrong. This is the smallest value is coming in the first number is smallest value means this is the ellipse is what? Nothing but passing through the major axis along what axis? Y axis. 225, 289. The first number is the smallest value means the ellipse is passing through what axis? The major axis of the ellipse is nothing but what? Y axis. Remember that one. So b square equal to 225, a square equal to 289. That is a equal to 17, b equal to 15. So major axis parallel to what axis? Y axis. Because the first number denominator of the x square is the smallest value. Therefore major axis parallel to what axis? Y axis. What is our center? Center is nothing but what? H comma k. Center is h comma k. H comma k is what? Nothing but 3 comma 4. Because x minus h the whole square by b square. Y minus k the whole square by a square. So what is h comma k? H comma k is x minus 3 y minus 4. H comma k is what? X minus 3 y minus 4. Therefore 3 comma 4. Instead of h having what? Comparing my h equal to 3, k equal to 4. Therefore h comma k is nothing but what? 3 comma 4. This is the center. Next is vertices. Vertices is what? H comma k plus a. Because the equation, the ellipse is passing through what axis? Y axis. Instead of h comma k. H comma k plus a. So having the vertices is nothing but what? A. So keep it in mind. This is what axis? Y axis. This is x. This is y. So having the y axis means added with the vertices with the a value. The what y end point is nothing but y. Remember that one? A value. So h comma k plus a. A dash is what? H comma k minus a. H comma k plus a. Or a dash is what? H comma k minus a. Or you write a equal to. Otherwise write h comma plus or minus k plus or minus a. What are right? Both are same only. A, that is the vertices a equal to a of h comma plus or minus a. That is h comma k plus a, h comma k minus a. What is our h? H is 3. What is our k? K value is what? This is h equal to 3, k equal to 4. So instead of h you substitute what? 3. Instead of h you substitute 3. Comma what is our k value? 4. Plus what is our a is from a square equal to 289, a equal to what? 17. I rewrite here also, a equal to 17. So substitute that's all only. Remember this formula, vertices is h comma k plus or minus a, because parallel to what axis? The major axis. Along what axis? Y axis. So remember these things, very important. This is, you remember, means remaining are very easy calculation part. So 3, 4 plus 7, because 4 is what? K, a is what? 7. 4 plus 7, sorry, 7, 17. Again, h, comma k minus a. What is our k? H is what? 3, comma k value is what? 4. 4 minus 17. So what is the answer? A of 3, 21. 3, 21. What is our a dash? 3, minus 13. Very important for what is the vertices along what major axis along y axis? H, comma plus or minus a. H, comma k plus or minus a. That is the vertices of the triangle. Similar next to foci. Foci is what? The same thing. Foci is nothing but what? S of H, comma k plus or minus c. Remember this. Foci, remember c. Vertices is remember the a value. That's all only. Vertices is nothing but a dash is vertices. So keep it in a. Foci is what? S dash. So remember c. That is H, comma k plus c. H, comma k minus c. What is the c square? Already for all the sum, c square equal nothing but, remember that one, c square equal to a square minus b square. So we want to find, because we know, remember the value for h, we know that k value also, we know h, comma k, we know the h value and the k value. Now we are going to find the c value. What formula we are going to? C square equal to a square minus b square. That is 289 minus 225. C square equal to 64. Then C equal to what? 8. So we get the value for C equal to 8. Substitute the value. H, comma K plus C. What is the H? H is 3, comma 4 plus 8. 3, comma 12. Similarly, this is what? H, comma K minus C. 3, comma 4 minus 8. So 3, comma minus 4. So what is our foci? Foci is nothing but what? 3, comma 12. 3, comma minus 4. Which one is very important for along major axis, along x, y axis, means x is what? That is focus is what? Foci is what? H, comma k plus or minus a. Vertices is similarly h, comma k plus or minus a, because along y axis. Y axis means add the y value. Add with the value. X, y, added with always the k value. K plus or minus c, k plus or minus c. That is very, very important. You remember these things, means every remaining are very easy for you. Next one is what? Directrices. What is our directrices? Directrices, what axis? Y axis. Because what is the x minus 3 the whole square, y minus 4 the whole square. Therefore, this is y axis. Major axis, y axis means y minus 4 equal to plus or minus a by e. Y minus 4 equal to plus or minus a by e. What is our ae? Ae equal to nothing but what? C. What is a? A equal to, we remember, a equal to 17, e into e equal to, c value just now we find it, c equal to 8. So, a equal to, first we find the focus, afterwards able to find the vertices. Center, vertices, focus, afterwards the directrices. This is the four very important thing. First one is center, second one is vertices, third one is foci, fourth one is the directrices. So, AE, y minus 4, this is along y axis, therefore y minus 4 equal to plus or minus a by e. Because the question is for x minus 3 the whole square by b square, y minus 4 by whole square by what square? X minus 3 whole square by what square? B square, y minus 4 by 2a, that is the a square. Therefore, this is along y axis. Major axis along y axis means we take y minus 4 equal to, remember it, y minus 4 equal to. Therefore, what is our y minus 4? Y minus 4 equal to plus or minus a by e. Now, already we find, now we find the AE equal to C. A, in substitute the value A and C, we get E. E equal to 8 by 17. So, Y minus 4 equal to plus or minus 17 by, what is E? E equal to 8 by 17. So, Y minus 4 equal to plus or minus, a reciprocal of this one, what happened? 17 into 17 is nothing but what? 289 by 8. So, Y minus 4 equal to plus or minus 289 by 8. Now, y minus 4 equal to plus or minus 289 by 8. So 8 into, just your reciprocal, we want to find the directrice, means y equal to, we are going to find the value for up to y equal to. 8 into y minus 4 equal to plus or minus 289. So 8y, 8 4s are 32 equal to plus or minus 289. 8y minus 32 equal to plus 89. Or 8y minus 32 equal to minus 89, because plus or minus a value. So don't want to stop y minus 4 equal to, want to simplify up to y equal to. 8y equal to 289 plus 32. Now 8y equal to 321. Y equal to what? 321 by 8. Similarly, 8y minus 32 equal to minus 289. So 8y equal to minus 289 minus 32 become what? Plus 32. Therefore, 8y equal to minus 257. Now y equal to what? Nothing but minus 257 divided by 8. Therefore, directrix is nothing but what? Y equal to 321 by 8. Y equal to minus 257 by 8. So see the question itself, we find whether it is major axis along x axis or y axis. Either x axis means the first value becomes denominator of the x square value is always greater one. The major axis along y axis means the denominator of the x square value is what? Smallest one. That's all only. The similarly, we are going to find the same eighth question, we are going to find do the second subdivision. What is the second subdivision? X plus 1 the whole square by 100 plus y minus 2 the whole square by 64. This is a question. So x plus 1 the whole square by 100 plus y minus 2 by 64, the y minus 2 the whole square by 64. This is of the form what? Now this is of the form what? X minus h the whole square by a square plus y minus k the whole square by b square equal to 1. Because the first one, denominator of x square is the greatest value. Greatest value, keep it as a square. So a square, smallest value is what? B square, like that you remember. The greatest value always what? A square, smallest value is what? B square. So comparing the equation 1 as well as 2. It is an what? It is in the form of the ellipse. Major axis parallel to what axis? X axis. Major axis parallel to x axis. See what is your center. Center is what? H, k. Comparing minus h equal to plus 1. That is h equal to minus 1. That is comparing x plus 1 and x minus h. So minus h equal to 1 means h equal to what? Minus 1. Minus k equal to minus 2 means k equal to nothing but what? 2. Therefore center. Center h, k equal to minus 1, 2. What is our vertices? This is major axis is what? Parallel to x axis. X axis added with h value. H plus or minus a, comma k. H plus or minus a, comma k. Because the major axis, this is very important. Whether it is the major axis, either x axis or y axis. Y axis means what? H, comma k plus or minus a. H, comma this. So suppose the axis is y axis, means this is what is the form? H, comma k plus or minus a. The major axis x axis means h plus I always added with the x value. That is x is first one is x, second one is y. So h plus or minus a comma k. Now what is our a square? Comparing the equation 1 and 2. Comparing the equation, given question and the formula. What is it? A square equal to 100. A square equal to 100. A equal to nothing but what? 10. B square equal to 64. B equal to nothing but what? 8. A square equal to 100. A equal to 10. B square equal to 64, B equal to what? 8. So, what is our H? H is nothing but what? Minus 1. What is our A? 10. Minus 1 plus 10, comma 2. Because H plus A, comma K. H minus A, comma K. So, this is rewrite as what? H plus A, comma K. H minus A, comma K. What is our H? H is nothing but what? Minus 1 plus 10, comma K value is what? 2. Minus 1 plus 10 comma 2. Similarly, what all the values are given here itself. Here what? What is our h value? H value is what? Minus 1 plus minus 10. What, which one is minus 10? Because a is what? 10. So minus h minus a. Minus 1 minus 10 comma k value is nothing but what? What is our k value? K value is 2. This is h. This is k. So minus 1 plus 10 is what? 9 comma 2. Here what? Minus 11 comma 2. Which is important. The x axis means what? H plus or minus a comma k. After the vertices we come to the focus. Focus 4k. 4k is what? H plus or minus c comma k. Already told you focus is, keep it in mind, s dash c. S is nothing but what? C comma 0 minus c comma 0. So h plus or minus c comma k. How will you rewrite this one? H plus c comma k. H minus C comma K. So what is our C? We know the value for H as well as K. We don't know the value for C. How to find C? C square equal to A square minus B square. So 100 minus 64. Because given the value for A value as well as B value. So C square equal to 36 means C equal to nothing but what? C equal to 6. So substitute the value. Minus 1. Minus 1 plus 6. Because C value is 6. Minus 1 plus 6 comma k is what? 2. Otherwise you substitute minus 1 plus or minus 6 comma 2. Whatever you understand, you have to do it. So minus 1 plus 6 comma 2. minus 1, minus 6, comma 2. That is nothing but what? 5, comma 2. This is what? Minus 7, comma 2. Which one is very important? What? Foci? H plus R minus C, comma K. Suppose this is along what axis? Y axis means H, comma K plus R minus C. This is K. Y axis means H, comma K plus R minus C. Keep it in. That's all very important. That is important for you. Remainings are everything easy for you. Remember, given question itself having the H value, K value, just we find using the C square equal to A square minus B square, easily find the C value. Just you substitute that value only. Next, directrice. Already I told you, along x axis, parallel to x axis means x plus 1 equal to plus or minus A by E. Directrice is what? Along parallel to x axis means we take x plus 1. Parallel to y axis means major axis y axis means take y minus 2. Parallel to x axis means take x plus 1. Both are the same formula, A by E only, plus or minus A by directrice means what is the formula? X axis means x is equal to plus or minus A by E. Y axis means what? Y equal to plus or minus A by E. Here the this is the it is the ellipse is the major axis is parallel to x axis. Therefore you take x plus 1 because x axis means x plus 1 equal to plus or minus A by E. Understand? Directrice, why you use x plus 1? Because parallel to x axis, therefore directrice x plus 1 equal to plus or minus A by E. So we know the value for A, but we don't know the value for E. How do we find E? We remember C equal to AE. C equal to AE. Everything only. We want to find C means C square equal to A square minus B square. We want to find C means what? C square equal to A square minus B square. We want to find C means AE means what? C equal to AE. Remember this, these two things. We know that what is our C already, we find out from the focus, we find what C equal to 6, we know the direct is 10, A value is nothing but 10 into E, that is E equal to 6 by 10, that is 3 by 5, so E equal to 3 by 5, we want to find E value, C equal to A, remember this one, we want to C means what, C square equal to A square minus B square, these two only we are going to find, remaining are given in the question itself, easily able to find out. So here what? Now direct is what? X plus 1 equal to plus or minus A by E. That is x plus 1 equal to plus or minus what is our A? A equal to nothing but what? 10. So we know A equal to 10. A equal to 10. So A equal to 10. What is our E? E equal to 3 by 5. A equal to 10. E equal to 3 by 5. So therefore x plus 1 equal to plus or minus 10, the reciprocal of the 3 by 5 is what? 5 by 3. So 10 5s are 50. 50 divided by 3. X plus 1 equal to plus or minus 50 by 3. X is equal to what? 50 by 3. Plus 1 become what? 1? Minus 1. The easy calculation for you. So 1 3 is 3. 3 1s are 3. 50 minus 3 is what? 47. X is equal to what? 47 by 3. Similarly here also x plus 1 equal to what? Minus 50 by 3. X plus 1 equal to what? Minus 50 by 3. So now x is equal to minus 50 by 3. Plus 1 become what? 1? Minus 1. So 1 3 is 3. If you want to one more, so 1 3 is 3, minus 50, minus 3 is what? If you want to write means minus 50, 1 3 is 3, minus 3, divide by 3, minus 50, easy calculation only, minus 50, minus 3, divide by 3. So minus 50, minus 3 is nothing but what? Minus 53 by 3. Therefore, which one is remember father? The ellipse is passing through major axis here. Remember the major axis is what? Either y axis or x axis. If it is x axis means you remember h plus or minus. I added with the h value because h is the x, k is the y value. If for parallel to x axis means using the parallel to x axis means using h, add with h plus or minus a, h plus or minus a. For vertices means h plus or minus a. Focus means foci means what? H plus or minus a. Balance means what? A k only. Similarly, directrice means x axis means x plus 1. What is the x value? Suppose major axis y axis means what? H, comma k plus or minus a for the directrice. Similarly, focus is what? H, comma K plus or minus C for the foci. Directrice what? Y value. What is Y minus C? Y minus C. So that only taken as the directrice. The formula is same thing for you. Plus or minus A by E. Students, very very easy sum for the ellipse. For the whole week I am explained about the ellipse only. If you are not listening for Tuesday, go through the YouTube and follow all the sums based on the ellipse. Then only easily understand for you. As well as I draw the diagram for how to draw the ellipse. So go through the ellipse. Ellipse diagram very easy for it. Only two types. Major axis is what along x axis. Major axis are along y axis. These only the two types of the ellipse. But parabola compared with the parabola having the four types. What are the four types? Leftward curve, rightward curve, upward curve, downward curve. Ellipse only two types. Only what major axis along x axis. Major axis along y axis. Students, we go through all the ellipse sums. These are with this exercise is very very important for you. Thank you, students.